Journey challenge again. I've been pretty spectacularly bad so far in October. It's going to kill the dog. Interesting. Alright, I might come back to that. Sacrifice the doggy. Sorry, doggy. Yes. If there's not bombs in that box, then I've probably just wasted quite a lot. There's not bombs in the box. Okay, so that was probably a waste of bombs. Let's take the rock with me. Thank you, doggy. That all worked out quite well. Ooh. I'm killing everything. Let's go and see what's over here. Oh, big block of gold. Oh, big gem. Didn't kill myself on the spikes. Good effort. It's one of them never-ending tunnels of stuff, yes. Alright, that's all them all dealt with. Now the obvious way out. I've got just enough bombs to do it. I didn't see the key at any point now. Oh. Right then. First off, bombs. One of them, one of them. Oh. Not enough time to go back now, then. Well, I've used up all my money. But I've got a lot of stuff. That looks like an explosive situation. Ooh. Where was that dog? Oh, there it is. Oh, come on! Oh, I get that snake now. There we go. Let's escape. Escape! Should have took the rock with me really, but never mind. Spent too much time messing around with that snake. Unfortunate. Oh dear, yes, definitely should have taken the rock with me. Escape. Out of the mines. Go down that way. How many bombs I got left? Hey, dead monkey. Yes. Oh. Hello, madam. Oh. Forgot the power sheet. Short on bombs, we're long on ropes. I could have done with not killing that poor maiden by throwing it at a monkey for no reason. Interesting. Top 10. Rescue the nice doggy. Could do with finding some more bombs. So what I could do with. Throw the rock at the fish! So annoying. So annoying. I totally missed the jump. Fell in the pool. Got eaten by a fish. I think that does just sneak onto the bottom of my top 10 for the first time in October. So, not a total waste. Still do better. Let's see what the top scores have been today. Yeah. Everyone's unknown. There we go. Oh, top score by a long way, didn't finish the game. Neither did the second guy. Well. Maybe next time.